End. Okay. Got it. Alright there, Bill. I hear them screamer things outside. They don't look too, they don't sound very happy. And nothing. Okay.
Go inside.
Oh. I need to take care of that. Relax.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Jesus.
Yes, I'm with that.
All right. Here we go.
God. Blood of blood. Hang on, Bill. I want to make sure I got everything before I hit the road. Yeah, looks good. Nope, not can't jump that. That's weird. Oh fuck. Okay.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
They're tired and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Lock and load.
No, you don't! Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, get fucked.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again.
God, I love that rifle.
Now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay.
And
now he's talking to himself.
Again.
Bill?
Joel? This way. And up we go.
Alright, is there any... Alright, Ellie, I'm a big fan of you being the decoy. You might have to end up remaining being the decoy. Where the fuck? I lost him. Oh. No, I didn't.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Alright, let me grab all this shit.
You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Alright, up we go.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Well, that doesn't mean a whole lot.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
Okay. So let's open it up.
Alright, down here.
I should have explored.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything.
Not a thing!
Can you close the door?
Man, even the door's being closed.
Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't!
Handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
He's trying to protect you.
Wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
She's
her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way.
I can't do that either.
Story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about.
Yeah?
Partner. Somebody I had to look after.
Uh-huh.
And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What I say to you, we walk on the steps. What I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
You keep She's an asshole.
Enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in Bill, your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
I appreciate it. Thank you, Bill.
Let's get on with it.
You're awesome, Bill. Jesus Christ, how much fucking weapons do I got?
Alright, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Okay. Can I talk to Ellie? Alright, And I'll take you. God, I got so much shit. Alright, let me. Alright, a new toy from the toy box. Okay. What are you talking about there, buddy?
This is a nail bomb.
Oh, shit.
This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Okay. I'll just shove this. These powerful bombs explode when enemies get nearby. Use offensively or defensively. They can be thrown using the L2 button, arc throw, or placed more strategically with the R2.
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume
right.
They're looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it! Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Okay, actually, let's upgrade some weapons here. I got a lot. So, oh, I don't have. I don't have tools? Oh, so I need... Wow. Oh, fuck. Do I have anything for the bow? No? Okay. I'm getting equipped the fuck up, man. Alright. No! 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 Okay, so before we go anywhere, I want to check out my bow.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Now, I don't understand. How do I get tools? Do I find the tools along with the parts? That's what I'm thinking. Okay. I think that I'm good. Let's go, bud.
kid. I
swear. Come on, Ellie.
If you took anything.
Hey, man. I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Yes. Man, this guy is paranoid. Alright, so. Kick chair over.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Oh, shit, this is a church. Well, hello. There, God.
Time to sack up.
Alright, let's go.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Let's go! And... yeah, we'll get through this.
Oh, man.
Okay. Let's, yeah, come on. Oh, come Jesus on. Christ.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
That's pretty gross.
Let's get a move on.
Yeah.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
All right, what?
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Okay. And okay, so that oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, that stunned her. Okay, I want that. Fucked him up. Okay, so there's more down there. That's okay. Because if I can throw the bottle, that works just fine. That's awesome! Oh, fuck. That was a waste of a bullet. There's fucking more of them? What? Okay, let's retreat. And let's look for a glass or something. Thanks for the words of encouragement, bud. get fucked.
I think that's it.
Good job.
Nothing nuclear yet.
Beautiful. And nope. Anything? Not noticing anything yet. Thing's supposed to be in here.
Locked.
Let me guess. Can I boost ya?
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Uh-huh.
Easy, easy.
Get fucked. Alright, I didn't move super quietly. Admittedly. I'll let you deal with that. Nice. Let's take a looky up here. I'll let you guys be a distraction. Yeah, take care of them. Oh! Get out of here. Yeah! And... there. Well, I am playing a horror game. Supposed to be a little bit scary.
I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Nope. Oh, they're not letting me up. That sucks. Is there anything? Doesn't look like it. He's looking. God damn it. Alright, looking pretty decent right now. Oh, fuck off. Okay, I wonder if I can just creep up and attack one. Here we go. Alright, hang on. Okay, is there anything over here? Surprise, bitch! Can't retrieve my arrow. That sucks. That sucks a lot. that. Thanks, game. It heard me bitch about not having my arrows, and then it promptly gave me arrows. Thanks, game. Alright. God damn it. Was I, Oh, God damn it. We were here. Well, let me tell you, that's annoying. Alright, just keep moving. We're gonna make up for lost time here. Can I go through here? Nah. Alright, Oh, look at that, I can go inside of the house, or on top of the house. So where am I supposed to go? I'm not gonna lie, people, I think I'm lost.
This way.
Oh, or not.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
That would work.
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
I got this. Huh.
Inside the house.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Well, I used up all my bombs.
Stay down.
Careful.
Can I create any? I cannot. Okay, so... we're probably... gonna have to get crazy.
Trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Well, I am super cool. I can't make any. Oh, because I don't have enough alcohol. Okay. Okay. That's annoying. Okay, that. People just having a shotgun just by their bed. Of course, maybe living in this world, that would kind of make sense. Maybe. I don't know. Call me crazy. Give me
come on,
more.
Let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Okay. Okay, let's,
You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Just scanning. Excuse me. Just making sure there's no bad guys. Ah. Nice. Alright, let's see if there's anything else for me to steal.
Yeah.
Where you at, Chief? Hang on, I'm right there, man. Look, there's a lot of stuff for me to take. Wow, that's depressing as fuck. Alright. Wow, this is...
Hey, you got a second?
School's closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak's good for something. No school equals no homework, which is fine by me. Now I do all this free time. Mom and Dad were fighting. There were some, Dad's just safe here. Dad yelled at me falsely to the radio. He says the news is bullshit. Mom agreed with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. I think Dad felt better, but yesterday, Gadget was asleep in my bed, and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, patted him, slid and walked out. I never seen him like this. Dad was consoling Mom last night. Aunt Karen is dead. At least I think that's what I heard. Sat for breakfast. Everyone was all quiet as nothing happened. I played along. Officer Jones, or October 15th. Officer Jones stepped by and chatted with Dad. More like whispered with Dad. Lots of what's going around these days. That's where Dad told us that we had to leave town. We have to go to a new home. That the military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. Mom just sat there. October 16th. Where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget. I took off his collar and let him go. On the drive, Dad kept talking about how he'll be fine. He's meant to be free in the wild. Whatever. October 17th. It's time. Dad says we'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it.
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry.
About what?
Yes. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me.
Thought I appreciate it.
You should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Well, I appreciate what you're trying to do there. All right. Let's go. Bill. Well, there you are. Okay. Give me that. Okay. Just, I don't like leaving anything behind. Oh my god, look at all this.
Give me a hand with this.
Acquire tools level 1. Oh! Okay. I get it. Now, do I have a place to work on my weapons? I don't. Maybe later. Maybe later. You have to find those in order to upgrade your weapons. I get it.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Well, before we go.
Try not to make a sound.
Hurry, Joel.
Okay. Well, let's try. If I can sneak one by one. Holy fuck, there's a lot of them. Come on. Come on! Get off him! Come on! Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, we fucked their shit up, bro. Can't be too silent. Alright. Group for Boston. Group for Hartford. Man, nobody went anywhere, did they? Wow, that's fucking depressing. Wow, that is super fucking depressing. Everything is super depressing. It's great. Everybody's loving it. Oh, here we go. Where's the truck? Yeah, hang on. Find this. Fuck you. No. No. There we go. I can figure this out. Okay, maybe we weren't supposed to climb that. Maybe.
Ellie, run! Run!
I know. Get. Yeah, you want your turn? Okay, you can go too. Ow, fuck. I'm gonna have to heal after this. I love doing that fucking move. You can join. You can go too. Oh god, I'm getting my ass beat. Jesus.
They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck.
Heal up.
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Will do. Thanks, girl. Oh, fuck. Here we go. I should've used a shiv. Thank God for that health. Come on! You're awesome, girl. Get up there.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Support! Alright, let's move.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Okay, let me guess. Okay.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
Holy shit.
We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked.
Piling on the fence over here.
Oh, God.
We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. We got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Oh God! Jesus! Oh God! Get off me! Oh God! Oh, get fucked!
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast.
You got this.
Grab this.
Come on, Bill.
Please tell me you're done.
Tim?
What?
What?
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a whole ass. Come on. Like broken form.
Oh, God.
Let's sneak up a guy.
straight. Bitch! Oh, you fucker! Oh, oh my god! Oh, finish him off.
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Oh, just let me heal up there, brother. That was rough. Okay. And? Okay. Think you can cut through those classrooms, you said? Well, I don't know. Which way? Up through here? No.
There's a way through. We just gotta get past those guys.
Oh, that's bullshit. There we go, smash your head against the wall! Get fucked. Give me that baseball bat. Yeah, baby! Alright, I think we got everything else.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Burn! I love it. Why aren't you burning? Motherfucker. Should've stayed dead. Yeah. All right, I think here.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Come on. More on the way. Barricade the door.
Yeah, I know. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh, I remember this motherfucker.
What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yeah, just give me a second there. Let me,
give me a boost, Joel.
Yeah, just give me a moment. I'm making sure. I remember, yeah, setting those fucking things on fire. Yeah. Yoink. Oh, that's good enough. Alright, let's go, dude. Alright, I'll help you out.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Gorgeous. All right, come on. You're up next.
Joel, behind you!
Son of a
bitch.
Oh, shit.
one. Finish it off.
I love it. I'm a badass.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up. Pull me up.
Thanks, bud. Shoot him and baseball bat him. No. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Whew.
This way.
Anything over here? No. All right, I'm catching up. Ooh, swing and a miss.
We're sitting ducks here.
Okay, where'd you guys go?
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
All right. Yep. Yeah. Oh God. Let me go. Get fucked. Bill, you're awesome.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
Thanks, Ellie. Oh,
somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore,
Jesus.
She could take this job. She could shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Oh.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Wow.
He's got bites. Here. And
Jesus. Bill, I'm sorry.
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not.
Still, sorry, Bill.
Well, fuck him.
What the shit?
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
Bill, want to take a look at it, brother?
That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Okay, so what do you...
We push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Okay.
Look, you wanted a plan B as good as it gets.
That's a pretty decent plan B.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Oh, sweet. All right.
That's more of my stuff.
Well, his stuff is now my stuff.
Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
All right. Well, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take a quick break, and I'll be right back.